Can you even try to describe what this day has been like?
Well, it was a very exciting game. Very happy for our players. It's all about them, and I thought our staff did a great job with a lot of key additions to our staff of coaches moving on and quality control coaches having to step into the roles they did and find a way to put a great game plan together and execute it to perfection. And got to give Auburn a lot of credit, really good football team. But this is a historic win for us. I mean, 11 wins. We haven't done that since 1904 either. That's huge. Those are monumental accomplishments that should never be taken for granted.
How impressed were you with your offense knowing that you went against one of the best defense in college?
Yeah, I think one of the things that gave us the best chance to be able to score some points was the play of our defense. You know, our defense is very stingy and was put in some tough positions, and they were able to get out of it. But when you look at our offense, I mean, taking care of the football the best we could besides that one first possession. But having them being able to take care of the ball like they did, create third and shorts, running the ball on third and long, getting first downs, getting fourth down conversions, you know, it was really good to be able to see those guys. And Tanner Morgan played really well. Wide receivers made explosive plays. That's what you need to beat a team like Auburn.
Can you describe what the energy is like on this plane ride home?
Oh, there was a lot of crying kids. probably a lot of tired adults with a week-long bowl game in Florida with your children. So it wasn't as hoop and holler and celebratory as you would think. It's more of a lot of tired families, probably a lot of moms that just cannot wait to get a vacation from this vacation.
What's next?
We're going to change our best. I got some hiring to do, so this whole week that's what I'll be doing. So I'll be around Twin City area hiring, and you never stop recruiting in terms of what you're doing. And then the coaches will get about a week and a half to almost 2 weeks off, not me, but the coaches, to be able to kind of let the whole season sink in and for them to take a little bit of break, be with their families, and then we'll go right back to work recruiting.
This is just the beginning of what you are here to do. I mean, just how big is this for you? How big is this for this program?
Well, it's huge for our program. And we said we were hired here to change people's thoughts, perceptions, and ideas of what we can do as a university, what we can do as a football program. We talked to our team before we played about if you want to be a blue blood, become a blue blood again, I should say, 30s, 40s, 50s, and 60s, we were. If you want to be a blue blood again and be looked that way, you got to beat teams like Auburn. So this is the first step in that direction. It shows where our program's at. We were tested. We had two top 10 wins this year over two really good football teams, lost two games to two top 20 teams, and won all the rest of them. So 11 wins is a huge accomplishment for our entire state, so I hope everybody enjoys it.
Is there one highlight of the season that sticks out in your mind?
Oh, Casey O'Brien, for sure. Just the story of Casey. I mean, it's just, I mean, he was the inspiration to our entire season, and he's such a great teammate and a great person. You know, and beating cancer five times in a row, that's unbelievable. I mean, that's way beyond football. Our culture really shined today, and Casey's a prime example of what our culture is all about.
What did you tell some of these seniors in your career here?
Besides thank you, right, just how much they've meant. They've had three head coaches. They've had three different cultures, three different ways of doing things. We said those who stay will be champions, and they found a way to be a champion at the end of their career. So they left their legacy for sure. Thanks, everybody.
Thanks, Coach. Take care.
Thank you.
Thanks, you guys.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you for having us.
Yeah.